The right-hander Beato stretches. And the 1-0 delivery. Swung on, ground ball, base hit, right field. This game is over. Off the glove of the second baseman, Valentin, diving to his left. And the Indians win again on a base hit by Jason Martin, scoring Eric Wood with a winning run in the bottom of the ninth. The final score, the Indianapolis Indians 4 and the Lehigh Valley Iron Pigs 3.